Are lashes this long legal? Maybelline introduces new Illegal Length Mascara. It makes lashes long, longer, longest. Take your lashes beyond their limits. Make your lashes so long, it's positively scandalous. Maybe she's born with it. Maybe it's Maybelline. Now, blemish-free skin doesn't have to be dry skin. Introducing a breakthrough new cleanser for adults that lets you prevent blemishes without drying out your skin. New Aveeno Clear Complexion Foaming Cleanser. It's the only cleanser with a blemish fighter recommended by dermatologists, plus moisture-rich soy to even out skin tone. Clear, smooth, blemish-free skin. It's a beautiful thing. Aveeno. Discover nature's secret for clearly beautiful skin. Now everyone can get to heaven. Perhaps you've sinned once or twice, but when you indulge in the luscious richness of our delectable milk chocolate truffles, you too will experience your own little moment in heaven. So I'm using new reinvented herbal essences with water-activated silkening ingredients, and I'm transported to a lush paradise, my hair flowing with petal softness and shine. Inspired by nature, now that's paradise. New reinvented herbal essences for softness and shine. It does beautiful things to your head. Flop to Florida, hang 10 in Hawaii, cruise in California. Whichever sensational trip you take, you'll get discounts of up to 25% off, so you can have a cool time in a hot place. See you in the sun. Call your local Virtuosa travel specialists for reservations or information. What size kids were you wearing when they stopped delivering milk? When you got too big to be carried? When your mother was the prettiest woman on earth? What size kids will you be wearing when the first of your friends gets married? And what size kids will you be wearing when a woman walks on Mars? Kids, never stop growing. New Volume Seduction XL Lip Plumper. The most voluptuous lips ever. The truth is in the tingle, the proof is in the pout. Plump up your lips up to 30% more. Maybelline, New York. Maybe she's born with it. Maybe it's Maybelline.